Let's investigate Poseidon's upgrades.
Ready, lads?
Oh, hello, I remember you. I do note the skulls on the doors, and I like difficulties.
I can't.
Out of the way. It's okay. Difficulty curves just make for learning. Oh, you dodged, you boss. Oh.
Anyone else?
That was amazing. That felt good.
It's Uncle Number Two. It's got to be.
Yeah, this is definitely Poseidon.
Little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
What you got for me, Poseidon? Temper Strike. So that's attack deals more damage and knocks foes away. In random assortment of Darkness, Charon, Heal, Hydraulic Might. That's attack and special are stronger for the first 10 seconds in the encounter. I don't know whether I want that. Just because the electric is working really well. Let's go with Hydraulic Might.
Looks like I caught a big one.
The power got of a big one. Should be of help. You have used something very scholarly.
Ah, stop taking damage, you twat. I need something like heals me. I need to... if the knockback actually would have been good. Just to accommodate units like that that dive into my face. Nope, nothing else. That's one of these rooms. I'm noticing the map layout. Not good. Good. Oh, hello.
I'm empty.
Goodness me, you hurt. Kiting, kiting. Gonna have to kite.
I'm out.
The kite dash Q combo. It does work well. It's just really hard to pull off without getting smacked.
Come on in.
More D's. The difficulty has increased by 10,000%. Oh, oh. Don't you? Thank you. What? That was a big crit. That was like 300. Or close to it. Good. Alright, take that. Take this. Yeah, hit wall. We oh, pomegranate. No, we need health. We can't. If make new health. Oh, hello with the epic tier stuff. Yep, this is my life now. Dodging everything. I need that, thank you. Oh dear. We are in a bit of a pickle and we need to recover. That's a trap. It's a trap! I stood in the trap. Bollocks. Wow. Alright, let's do our last lot of things
Sam,
here.
Did everybody miss me?
Nope, no, I missed you, man.
You're my best friend.
A bit of lore
of the
here.
Dead mill constantly within the house, complaining of their woes and seeking audience from any who would listen.
All right, let's turn everything in.
Oh, hey there, Dusa. How's your endless toil treating you?
Mr. Hypnos, do you maybe think that you could, you know, keep an eye on the procession line before Lord Hades, like you were supposed to?
What?
That's no problem. I can definitely do that. I'll just add it to the list.
Good, then. Glad we had the chance to chat. Now, maybe get some sleep or something. You look pretty...
What? That was a really random conversation.
Be strong. Achilles, have you ever run across the shade of Daedalus in all your time?
Not really.
His legendary hammers out there, but no sign of him.
I've never met him, no. Your father keeps him fully occupied with building out his underworld,
and renovating constantly.
I see.
No wonder some of his old crafting tools are strewn about.
Indeed I have.
Right, let's talk to Hades, and then I think we cap it here. There's a lot of things I like this game that I really love.
I'm sorry to disturb your rest again, Cerberus. You've done a good job. The realm is well defended still to the high standard that you set.
Thank you. Pet the dog.
You don't like it when I pet your other heads, huh?
No.
Nice. Well, not bad. Okay. I think we do one more upgrade thing. Because I think we picked up enough.
Go lie down.
We did. There it is. 40%.
The power of night.
Can't do one more run. Or can I? Last one. Just one more. If I die really fast, I die really fast.
You know something, boyo? I think you could do a real number on one of these columns holding up this place and bring the whole thing down in just a few swipes.
Boom,
boom, boom!
Wreck my father's finely crafted architecture every chance I get. That I can do for sure.
I can always do one more, right? Go back and lay on the bed? Really? Does the thing happen? Laying on the bed. Ah! I have triggered a room! Back again. I can lay on the bed?
It is the dead of night, or the approximation of it in the realm of Hades.
Nice.
Prince of the underworld, Zagreus, rises from a fitful slumber with much mischief on his mind.
Mischief? Me? I was just going to have a little look through Father's stuff.
Mischief managed?
All is quiet at this time. Ever dreaming Hypnos put a spell upon the house, as willful Zagreus had asked of him. All are fast asleep, save for the prince.
I see.
Lower your voice, old man. I'm trying to be sneaky here.
Stupid voiceover man.
He ventures toward the stately throne of his lord father, half expecting to be caught, but ill expecting what he is about to find.
Let's go.
I said, shut up, old man.
He does not know exactly what he seeks. He only knows that something always has felt off to him. That
off?
He does not belong. Who is he, really? Lord Hades never would indulge such questions. So Prince Zagreus would find out for himself.
I see.
I'm not listening.
He rifles through his lord father's possessions. There is not much of any import there. Ledgers and administrative parchment work. Correspondence
yes.
from Olympus, which he had ignored.
Yeah.
No trace of any reference to his son.
Wait, do I not exist? Oh, there's another one.
But then, there is the note. Written finally in a hand and voice, the likes of which the prince had never seen or heard.
Hades, I can no longer tolerate my life here in this place. So I'm leaving, even if it kills me. I won't be returning to Olympus. If there is a place where I belong in this world, it must be somewhere between heaven and hell. Perhaps it's on the coast and has a little garden. Take care of Cerberus. I shall miss him. Persephone.
Yes, Persephone, yeah,
thus
okay.
Did Prince of the Underworld, Zagreus, absorb the contents of this hidden letter?
I see.
In his mother's hand.
His mother's hand? My mother's hand? Wait, what? You're saying this Persephone, that she's my mother? But Father always said that Nyx was that liar. He lied to me. They both did. All my life.
Thus did the prince discover, inadvertently, the well-kept truth about his lineage. Entirely by chance, this did occur.
I love this voiceover guy. He's amazing. I'm stuck behind the throne.
Persephone, the one-time queen of all the underworld. Where had she gone? And why?
And why?
You're Nyx. You're not my mother. All this time, you and my father, you lied to me?
Liar!
My dear child. So now you know.
So now you know. But only half the truth. I can explain the rest, so... please. It never was my wish to hurt you.
Wait, what? What is happening?
Mother, I wonder, will you even remember me?
That was, enlightening.
I can get stronger.
I see. That's interesting lore. Nice. Right, one more. Wait, what?
New one there.
What is this? Oh wait, I can only equip one. Receive 100 whatever gold. Spend as you please, once per escape attempt. So you can't have multiple, just one. You know what? I like this one though. Alright, last one, and then we're calling it. I love this game.
Family.
What?
Death is your only family. Death and I. Best get accustomed to the both of us.
What? Hello?
No, not on your life.
Rude. Poseidon
doing here?
I have to tell you something, little Hades. My relatives and I, we've been holding back one of our greatest gifts to see if you were worthy. And you are. My aid is yours. So call me if you need anything, especially to smash your enemies to bits.
Well.
Oh, what's this?
Poseidon's aid. Your call makes the surge into his foes an impressive impervious for 1.2 seconds. Impact damage 350, max gauge bonus 7.2. Press F for Olympian's aid. This is a trigger?
The wrath of Poseidon at my beck and call.
This could be fun. That sounds like boss using material. Oh, this one.
Each time the prince delves back into the underworld, its ever shifting chambers realign to frustrate his attempts to maybe map it out.
Yeah, so that, no one gets out.
We'll that's the that. Hey, by the way, all the maps are random, did you know? Excuse me, come back. Perfect. Must get more precise in my movements. That's the extra gold we can definitely use the next time we find Charon, which is just going to greet us with as he does. Oh, beams. Beams, don't step in the beam! Out of the trap, please. The other fun thing I've noticed, you have to use this effectively. So, if you kill something, especially with it, retrieve it immediately. Seems to make it easier. Nectar. We'll take the nectar. Offerings are good. Ah, get out of the corner. Nice. Okay, pathing good.
Good batch.
Well, let's go with this. This guy seems to be way better. Just need to dodge a few things. Your fate in me is very interesting.
You are the son of Nitus.
Okay, that's the doom damage. Slicing shot. That's the rage attack. Special inflicts doom damage. Let's go with that.
The war is on.
I'm starting to understand some of the synergies. There's the blade. Especially with it just pumping away there, it would be really good to get it into a center of a room with mobs. See that? It just continues on the same path. So up the center of the room would be the most perfect place to play. cutting-edge materials, can't you tell? Excellent. Oh, I stood in the trap. Perfect.
Thank the gods. Let's see.
Now, gain 24. Your god gauge with 15% full. That's actually really good. Slain foes have a 15% chance to drop items. I think we might take that one. And we might take this one. And this one. We have the cash. Let's spend it. Clearly, wisely. Pomegranate. I like a good pomegranate. I was hoping you'd go back into the whirlwind. Apparently not. Back into the whirlwind. That's the way. Maybe if I stun lock you here. That's not good. Now's a good time for that to spawn. And just lock you into this corner. Right there. Taking lots and lots of damage.
Strength.
Slicing shot. Let's take slicing shot because Poseidon we don't want to use that often. Let's go to the shop. We can buy some more things.
I think I hear the river.
What's up, Sticks?
Kieran's shop. Hey, good to see you out here.
I love that.
The infernal wares of the Stygian boatman Charon.
Okay, so we're already full. Slightly, I thought we had a little bit more options there, but apparently not. It's okay, we know what we can work towards. That's an epic tier monster.
Not yet.
Out of the way! Not taking too much damage from those projectiles. Ah, there you are. I was wondering where that epic tier shots were coming from. Good clear. Where's the item? Burrito, please. This is the charm. Might be good to have a charm, especially because we've got AoE.
More brimstones.
Is that what they are? They're called brimstones. Starting to learn the names of the enemies. Know your foes. Oh, damn. That is way too much stupid mechanical silliness. Should only be able to do it in like one or two attacks. Stop breaking things with like clicking so many buttons. The health drops is helping so much. Indeed, GG. Sorry, after this, we're done. I cannot help but wonder a lot. Inflicts weak. We might do the weak, the flourish.
Strength and beauty.
Take a key. I just want to beat the boss. That's okay, we can work towards
Gotta
it tomorrow.
Use the fountain to get out of here.
Can I?
To my health, although I'm full.
Zero. Ah, what? Can I not? Oh, I can go from this side?
Place
there we go.
Of calm and respite, whilst calm. Perhaps unimaginable in the underworld.
Yes, yes,
not
yes.
A moment too soon.
That's two upgrades. And super hard. We don't want super hard. Nice block. Now all you need to do is drop a burrito, please.
Can't do that.
Perfect, trap kill. Don't you... out of the way. Oh, wow, you've spawned over there. That brimstone was outside the map, did you see? I'm switching positions with you. There we go, more health. Now we could probably buy something. We can take the pomegranate, or we can take an Aries.
Should come in useful.
Engulfing vortex. Let's go with Bloodied Frenzy. since we can't go with the pomegranate. Just to make things interesting.
Oh, no.
Your weapon's looking rather...
Yes, 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 I know, blah, blah, blah.
Oh,
we've tried this about 7 times already. Aha, in the trap, how does it feel? Out of there, please. That's bad. How to lose 50% of your health in 10 seconds. Yes, hello. Yep, nice dash. I need someone to drop something, if you would be so kind. Oh no, she's invulnerable. I don't want to take drop damage. Oh my, what the hell are you doing? What is that? Jeepers. What is this? How to make the game more difficult? Simply just throw things at high velocity. Yep, come on, do the death defeat, please.
I can't. Oi!
Okay, can't even get to the 50% mark yet. Ah, jeez. Oh, out of there, that's bad. Bullet hell? I didn't sign up for this.
No.
Damn.
You'll never beat me, Zack.
She had, like, 2 other abilities I'd never seen before. Good gravy.
Damn you, Meg.
Damn you, Meg. I wake up in the morning and curse you, Meg. Curse you.
Grown any wiser yet, so how did it go? How did you die ignobly this time?
Freaking hates me.
Spare you the details.
Fine. Your failure is quite easily imagined. How often it recurs. Almost as though my realm is built to keep you here.
It kind of is.
Every single soul that's ever lived. But by all means, continue struggling.
Jeez.
Hey, father.
Have this.
You think you can butter me up with such trifles? Give me that.
Give me that and get out of here.
You're welcome, father.
Wait, did I get something? I still got the gift marker. Oh, 2. Nice. Okay, so we can still do that.
Next.
All right, you know what we do? Let's do the... Hang on, she had a thing. Come back.
I hope you're having a nice stay. Even though you don't want to live here anymore.
Even though you don't want to live
and
here.
And there she goes again.
And she's off. Bye!
Mirror of Night.
Yep, 50% shadow presence.
Show me something new.
Oh, boiling blood. Attack special. Infernal Soul. I think I need both of these. Right.
Nexus
Good
power.
Stuff. Well, children, that's been a fun one.